All right, so it's Thursday, June 24th. We have just got done playing Summerfest here in Milwaukee. And my dad is blowing things up. I think he's shooting squirrels. That's what he does.
I am a squirrel killer.
Yeah. So here he is, Papa James.
What hell of a show, man. What hell of a show.
So I called Papa James out because on Father's Day, he was up north probably cutting 25 acres of grass with a hand cart. So,
yeah, right.
A weed whacker.
Field of dreams.
It's field of dreams. Field of dreams.
USA. USA.
It'll be like a soccer field out there.
Oh, God. Well, between the rest of us, then that game would end up nothing to nothing. So. Or nil-nil for all you in Europe.
Yeah.
But also here is another special person.
Wow.
This is Mama Tinker. Say hello.
Hello.
Oh, Mama James, actually.
Hello.
The first time that we played Summerfest, my mom was here.
Come on.
And I told everyone in the crowd to turn around and I said,
everyone say hey to fucking James's mom.
Give him the horn.
Yeah.
Give him the horn.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's
And my mom looked at me and she said,
three more to get.
Never do that again.
Right. That again. Never.
So these guys are good sports. They put up with a lot of shit.
Yeah.
So no PC way to go about it. So they come to a lot of gigs and they're here hanging out at the fest with Murph Dog and Weber, who you guys on YouTube, you guys both know Murph Dog and Weber, of course.
Hey, we're representing. We were there. There was two other people that showed up. From your challenge of, hey, show up at Summerfest and, you know, show up in your Metallica wear. I think I saw two other shirts.
Yeah.
There's two other.
Zombie shirt. No, I saw way more than that, dude. I saw a zombie shirt, a blade shirt, a girly blade.
Okay. Cool.
Another chick flame.
Here's
a girly shirt right
all
here.
All these.
Yeah, but check this out. Do you remember
this? I love the one that could be patched onto my shirt.
Yeah.
I didn't wear mine because I don't want to get in trouble.
It's like a magnet. Yeah.
I know.
So, I gotta, you know.
Yeah, where are the Metallica magnets?
Where are they?
Oh, God.
That was
I'd rather have a Metallica refrigerator full of beer.
You should sell that.